Hi, I'm Elena with the Frain Group. Today we'll be cycling your Arpac, shrink bundler, and tunnel. This machine is currently set to 3-phase, 480 volts. We recommend reading the manual in its entirety before powering on the machine. Systems like this are capable of wrapping a wide variety of products, such as you see here. Today we'll be running this product through at 20 per minute.